As virtual meetings are becoming more common in the workplace, you may be wondering how to enable your microphone for these meetings. In this video, we will show you how to connect a Bluetooth mic or headset to your ThinkPad and how to enable and adjust your microphone in Windows Settings and Lenovo Vantage. First, we're going to connect a Bluetooth headset to your ThinkPad in Windows. Open the Windows Settings app and navigate to Devices. In the Bluetooth and Other Devices subsection, you will see a plus button to add Bluetooth devices, a switch to toggle the Bluetooth radio on or off, and a list of previously connected Bluetooth devices if any were found. If the Bluetooth radio is off, click the switch to turn it on, then click Add Bluetooth or Other Device. When the Add a Device window pops up, select the Bluetooth option. The Bluetooth radio will begin scanning for available devices, and your device should appear in the list. Click your device to connect it. The device itself may require specific permissions, so follow any prompts you see. Once connected, your headset should be ready to use. If your device is not showing up in the list, make sure that it is powered on and broadcasting. If you're still having issues connecting a Bluetooth device to your ThinkPad, watch our video about troubleshooting Bluetooth speakers, headsets, and headphones. Next, we will make sure the microphone is enabled for use in Windows apps. Open your Windows settings and navigate to Privacy. Under App Permissions, click on Microphone. You will first need to toggle the on switch to allow apps to access your microphone. Further down, you will see a list of apps that are available and can use your microphone. Toggle on the apps you wish to give access to your microphone. Keep in mind, conferencing apps and other programs will also have options to mute the microphone, so your mic may be muted in both Windows and in the programs you're using for virtual meetings. If others cannot hear you, make sure to check both places to see if your microphone is turned off. Now let's go over how to adjust your microphone settings in Lenovo Vantage. If you do not already have Vantage, you can download it for free from the Microsoft Store. If you're running the app full screen, you will see My Device Settings under the Device option at the top. If not, you will need to toggle the menu button to select My Device Settings. You can also use the My Device Settings button in your Quick Settings. The microphone icon will turn your microphone on and off as well. On the My Device Settings page, click the Audio tab. Scroll down to the microphone section. You have a toggle switch to turn your microphone on and off. You will also find a microphone volume slider as well as switches to suppress keyboard noise, acoustic echo cancellation, and the ability to optimize your mic for voice recognition, only my voice, normal, or multiple voices. For more information on your Lenovo devices, visit support.lenovo.com.